Charmaine and I'm the founder and lead digital marketing consultant and trainer at Sky Digital Agency. In today's video, I hope to share with you more about what MailChimp is and what MailChimp can do for your business on their free plan. So their free plan is free for your first 2,000 email subscribers that you collect or import to the platform. Currently, there are some automations that are free for the free plan for MailChimp users, and for e-commerce, it's currently not free, but if you are on their base plan, which is like $14.99 a month, you are able to activate those automations for your e-commerce website. So without further ado, let's dive into MailChimp.
Email marketing is one of the things that I like a lot because of how effective it is and how it has helped us in our business. And this is one of the courses that we conduct on a monthly basis at Sky Digital Agency for MailChimp, for Instagram, Social Media Marketing Bootcamp, SEO. These are courses that we conduct monthly. So I'm going to talk a little bit more about MailChimp today and the benefits of email marketing, especially if your organizations have email database that are greater than 200 to 300, you should explore platforms like MailChimp. So without further ado, let's get started. I have 8 points for you, and these are the first 3 points. Firstly, the benefits of MailChimp email marketing is that it's free for your first 2,000 email subscribers. This is a lot, and if you think about it, if you collected your own email database and you have 2,000 potential customers, or they may have, some of them might have already purchased with you before, they know you, they know your business, and you get to talk to them once a week for free, right? 2,000 emails times 4 email campaigns a month is 8,000, so you haven't exceeded the threshold of the free plan. The second benefit is that you will not make the mistake of CCing everyone in the email list. There's PDPA concerns for this. I have seen many businesses during the festive holidays when they send their greetings, holiday greetings out, their Chinese New Year greetings out. They make this mistake of CCing everyone in the email list. And that's not going to be very nice because people get upset. I think not because it's a genuine mistake for some, but after that, they do get a lot of spam mails. Use platforms like MailChimp to help solve this issue, but there are many other benefits. I will explain more in the next slide. Number three, if you have events, if you have courses, you can drive a lot of traffic to your website. You can build free landing pages with MailChimp. Why are landing pages important and free? In one of my IGTV videos, I talked about it. To build your database, to engage with your followers, you should give them something valuable, either in the form of ebook or a webinar, a 45-minute webinar. So in exchange for this valuable content, people can drop you their emails and you can build a landing page to tell them that what you're going to get in this 45 minutes training or what you're going to get in this ebook. And all they have to do is to drop their emails in for free. If you're wondering how does it look like, I'm just going to show you a very quick landing page that I did. Okay, so what's in the free Facebook ebook? Yes, I want an ebook. Put in your name and email. You could talk about other things as well. Okay, in this case, I put one of our courses in, which is the Social Media Marketing Bootcamp. We added images, we added a description and trainer profile. We also added and embedded our YouTube videos. So upload your videos onto YouTube. You can embed them very easily and they can register for the course, and that's when the pop-up comes up. Okay, so this is how a landing page can look like. It's free on MailChimp. Number four is direct marketing. You own the customer details. Compared to social media ads, you are always paying Facebook to reach out to this group of people. It's cheap, it's good, it's effective, but think about ways that you can generate leads, email leads for your business, so that these are direct marketing. Over time, just because we use pop-ups, we give away ebooks, we give away webinar content, video content, free content, we have built hundreds of email database just in a year. So just imagine what you're losing out by not leveraging on these platforms. Let's go to point number five now. So you can plan and schedule your campaign ahead of time. For me, I usually plan our email campaign 1 to 3 weeks in advance, especially if I'm going on holiday and things like that. I plan out my campaigns for the month and I schedule them. If it's to be sent out once a week or once in 2 weeks, I schedule them ahead of time. So these are things that you want to do, and platforms like MailChimp can help your business with that. Report. Okay, let's look at reports right now. So what does MailChimp give you in terms of email campaign reports? They tell you what are the open rates and click rates in your campaigns. They allow you to resend the email campaign to those who did not open your emails. Okay, so this is wonderful, and this you can only do this with platforms like MailChimp. If you're using local Outlook, you not only might have the chance of making the CC and BCC mistake, so instead of BCC, you CC people in the email list, right, in the database. You do not know who opened your emails, you don't know who clicked what, and you are not able to engage with your most active email subscribers. So what we do on our end also, we exclude and we clean up our email database once in 6 to 12 months. So if there's anyone who did not open our email campaigns, our last 10 email campaigns, they are removed from our email list, okay? So that's how we keep our email list healthy. I will talk a little bit about point number 8 later, but let's go to the reports, point number 6 and 7. So these are some of our reports. On 1st of July, very recently, we sent out email campaign to our database, all right, with MailChimp. So this is called MailerLite database because we clean it up, we use MailerLite and re-imported it back to MailChimp to try out with MailChimp and see how it's going to do for our database. So how do we segment them? We segment them to company emails and personal emails. That's why it's sent on 1st of July at 10:15 and 8:15 p.m. after office hours and within office hours. So let's calculate them. In total, 24.4% of 359 emails is 87. 21% of 271 emails is 57. So 87 plus 57, you get about 145 email that open. Now, one of the things that I want to highlight to you is the click-through rates. One click, that's very, very low. Okay. We resend it to those who did not open. It did not do very well. Okay, so total we added about 25 emails. So total for this campaign, about 24/7 salesperson had 170 emails open. Let's look at another platform that I'm using, okay, which is called MailerLite. So we sent a campaign twice to people who did not open. The first campaign had 15.64%, which is 80 emails, okay, 15.64 of 580 emails. 30.38% of 668 emails is 202.9 emails, but there's 6 clicks, okay? Total, 282 emails open for the ever wondered if you need email marketing. Next campaign, send it out in May, 2 days apart, 21st May and 23rd May. Let's look at the stats. 27.47 open on 23rd of May, 11.3% open. In total, we had 244 emails open, but look at the click-through rates. There's 13 clicks in total. This is so much higher than MailChimp. MailChimp, we only had one click each campaign, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, one click each campaign, and that's 2 clicks in total. And the open rate is so much higher. There's at least 70 emails open extra. If we compare to this campaign, it's 100 over difference compared to 170, right? Don't take me for what I am saying, but test out MailChimp. Let me know if you have very low click-through rates. Let me know. You might need to explore custom design rather than using the existing templates. And that's something that I tell all my clients, participants as well. Yes, free templates looks good on MailChimp, but think about the click-through rates they can get when you get better design. And that's proven with just by using another platform where they give nicer designs, we get higher click-through rates. Do you think that the contents change? Sometimes we send the same content, but it does so much better on MailerLite just because of the design that we have on MailerLite. So you get to design beautiful campaigns with MailChimp, but sometimes it might not be good enough. But all in all, it's definitely much better than the designs that you have on your local Outlook, Microsoft Outlook, that you send your emails with. And you get to track which are the buttons, which are the text links that they click, and what are things that they are interested in. If you have 3 courses that you are sharing with other people, if you have 3 products, 3 types of services, which are people more interested about, and your database, your customers interested about, and where are they clicking through. So these are things that you need to think about, and these are the benefits of platforms like MailChimp email marketing that gives small business owners like us. Okay, it's free, so get started with it. I highly recommend you to adopt an email marketing strategy for your business. MailChimp is a very good platform to start with. MailChimp, we actually built our database up. But really, for results and everything, that's when you really need to plan and invest in the design within MailChimp, because the free templates within MailChimp doesn't look very great. Okay, so that's all I have for you today. If you'd like to learn more about email marketing, you can join us at our one-day MailChimp email marketing workshop. It's $360 per pax. This course is still SkillsFuture credit eligible. If you'd like to email us, our email is right here, workshops@skyserum.asia. Do look for us on Instagram and Facebook. We have a lot of infographics as well on Instagram. If you'd like to learn more about digital marketing as a whole, we share different topics. Sometimes we share about SEO, sometimes we share about pricing strategy, sometimes we share about branding, email marketing, and digital marketing. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. I definitely look forward to seeing you at our next video and our next workshop. So do get in touch with us. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram. Our handle is @SkyDigitalAgency. You will need to search our company name, our agency's name, Sky Space Digital Space Agency for YouTube. We have so much video content on YouTube, so do check that out. Do check our Instagram out, do check our YouTube channels out, and we look forward to seeing you.